good two-story form. They shine, the big one over there. It's easy. You fix here and a tear it, lock, eccentric, and bend. Precisely the same shape, the fixed nail, please come. Then we lock here, and then you turn. To come to this side is easier. Okay. Until we reach here the mark, just make sure that you have had exactly the size the same shape. The biggest problem. Again, and then we simply bend further. Now we have a perfect S shape. To join these two work pieces, we mark here. Two. Because here, instead of weighting, we work with fillets. We work weighting here. Now, for any bending, we put the material between these two. Side rollers and press here. So, to reproduce exactly precisely the same thing, we have a stopper screw. Maximum is 90 degrees. Stopper screw helps us to reproduce exactly precisely the same thing. 45 degrees. Then we punch here 3 millimeter holes. Same with you here. And here. Then we use normal cover steel rivets and squeeze them between these two pressure posts. Same we go to the second rivet, squeeze between these two rivet and posts. Two more holes. And in less than 2 minutes, we made a perfect to hang on a flower.
Wow! Good.
2 minutes of work. Consider 4 minutes of work. And you have a perfect picture. Wow. We calculate to make the square length of the wheel and with this one working time more or less 1 hour. Wow, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven machines,
and
at the same time we can make work more workers, which means that we can raise our productivity, which means that in one day we can produce between 12 to 15 square meter of railings. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Circle rolling, we do it here, take off here, our riveting posts. See the winding handle. Just give a little more space to the gentleman who was here before you came. Thank you. And we do have our rolling tool now. Take the workpiece, put it between these two side rollers and the winding handle. Press to adjust the diameter. Keep here the pressure and roll. Press a little more. You see the circuit closes more. Step by step until in the end the circle closes. Once it's closed, we lock here the stopper screw to after. We produce precisely exactly the same diameter. We can make any diameter. It depends only on the length of the workpiece and on the pressure we give to your liver. The important here is fantasy, creativity, imagination, but definitely you can make any shape you like to. You can go in here. Same with your hand. The other sides. See, you've got a perfect C shape, as you see here. C shape that goes round and takes you round. Simply use here our rolling tool, winding handle. Or you put it between these two pressure rolls. and then in the end it's up to you how you combine the different designs, how you put them together. Arranging them in different positions will enable you to create always a new design. Everything about fantasy and reality. So pictures are easy. And therefore you mustn't be a blacksmith. Everybody can use our tools. Everybody can make money in this industrial field. The twisting tool, for twisting we cut a few more work pieces. Fix the material here, lock it perfectly centered. So regarding the length, we don't have a limit. Open the bag, which means that here, even if the workbench will be 2 meters or 3 meters of length, we could perfectly twist it. Once we install, we simply have to move our hands. Important here is the accuracy. It is perfectly symmetric, the distance, and it is perfectly straight. There is no deformation of the material. Maximum material size here. 16 by 16 millimeter, or if you have black material, it's 40 by 8 millimeter. So, for heavy duty security works, we use our twisting tool. The twisting tool itself does have a second function. If you take off this adapter, it would be on the slide. A yellow adapter, fixed here with two screws. Enables you to make baskets. Baskets are very decorative items. So we have here a bar twisting and basket twisting tool. The big machine does exactly the same. We have here cutting, punching, riveting, rolling, angle bending, and scroll forming. But here, just for bigger sized heavy duty material, up to maximum 16 by 16. Or 40 by 8 millimeters. Here everybody becomes his own blacksmith. He makes his own money. With training videos, design catalogs are included. So even from the teaching side, everything comes along the machine. Full sets comes, as you see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 machines here. The embossing device, we have here, the embossing device, the embossing heads, helps us to make these shapes. Hammering, which you usually do with a hammer, we can help with our embossing device. And forging, which is an essential design for modern raw dyeing. We do embossing heads, but we have to heat the material, and therefore a gas forge is included. And the full set price is $9,940 USD. You have 2 years full guarantee on the complex system. You now need a spare part because it happens that a worker, for example, loses a screw or because he uses the tool in the wrong way and you break the pin, for example. Here, in this case, the only thing you have to do is you have to consult your spare lists. Every part of the machine does have a spare number. And according to the spare number, we can change every single part. There's no need to call us in Germany. You simply contact Mr. Sofeng. He is our manager in charge for the spare parts. He stocks all the spare parts. We supply you. Together with our videos on this USB stick, we do have training videos for each machine and design books. Design books give an idea how and what you can produce.
So how do
you
tell you?
You told us about that.
Dimensional or figurative design. Everything is possible.
This is the big advantage of Eisenkraut. You can create individual designs.
After exact, how to contact you?
You can contact me. Eisenkraut.com. No problem. You send us an email, then I will send you a quotation. Our German price at the moment is 11,900 USD. On this price, we charge 700 USD on transport. And then it's up to you to import the goods, because you have to import them to Cambodia and you have to pay the import duties. Of course it's much more attractive to buy in the exhibition, but this requires a decision, of course.
I show you,
of course, the big machine.
The big machine, we do have here the same options. We have here cutting, punching, cutting, punching, riveting, angle bending, and circle rolling. So put the machine in the vertical position for cutting. We lock here. Then we cut here. So here, it's cutting. Very smooth. Maximum cutting is 40 by 6 millimeter. For punching, we do have here punching tool. This is the punching tool here. You punch. 5 millimeter holes. 5 millimeter. We do have a second punching pin, 6 mm diameter. So we have 3 millimeter, 5 millimeter, and 6 millimeter punching pin. In this position, horizontally, we cut the edges. Same we do on the other side, so we have a perfect looking workpiece. Between these two pressure rollers, or side rollers, we put the material between, and to bend an angle, we simply move here. Exactly, we bend an angle, lock here the stopper screw. So, then, the same angle, exactly, precisely the same. Want to make collar. Circle rolling. Rolling tool we have here. We put the material between these two side rollers and the winding head. Then we place here to adjust the diameter. We lock here. The stopper screw. The rolling. You press more, you will close more. So the more you press, the closer the circle becomes, of course. The maximum material size here is square bars, 14 by 40 millimeter. Round bars, 40 millimeter, and flat bars, 40 by 8 millimeter. Or if you want this finish. To make this finish, we use over there our embossing device. So, then, now for scroll forming, we use here our scroll forming tool. We open here out, put the material into our scroll forming tool, lock here, eccentric bolt, and then we bend. Without any physical power. Very easy, very simple. So if you want to try by your own, you see how easy it is. No need to hold, not necessary. No problem. Now, for example, if you want to make the same size of scroll, you have your reference marks. You can here, for example, use this reference, and to after this, you use exactly the same size, the same shape. Then we release here.
So,
take this off. Ready. And you have a perfect flat throw, very important. Completely flat. Yeah. So, the other side, you can use. This is the way how we, for example, now create the same. This reference. Yeah. So we have exactly precisely the same size. We can do this with round material. We can do it in square bars. We can do it with flat material. And here you see this hammer finish. We do everything with our embossing machine there. Twisting, basket twisting, very easy. Four square bars, I think, is the bars, the welding. You have to prepare one, two, three, four square bars. Then you cut the legs. And you weld here. This is normal steel, 6 by 6 millimeter, 6 meter long. Then you cut the length, then you weld this. Then you put it into twisting tool. Make 1.5 twists.
Yeah, sure.
Then you use this table to lock the slide, because now we move back. Moving back, you see that the basket opens. Make a slim basket, a double basket, and then to calibrate, we have always precisely the same distance between. Here we can use round basket. We can use 9 bars. We can use thicker material. Depends on
sir,
the customer's wish.
Sorry, this one is from your country, right?
It's
steel. The local.
It's Chinese steel.
Chinese steel.
Oh. Local.
So one set all around how much, sir?
The complete set, everything together, is 9,940 USD.
Full system, yes. Where we can buy it?
At this price, we sell it only here in the exhibition.
Okay.
If you want to buy it in another opportunity, the only possibility is to order it directly at our factory in Germany. But then we will quote to you the German price, which is 11,900 USD.
Yes.
Then you have to pay the transport and you have to make the import on your own to Cambodia. Of course, then you have to pay also the import duties.
Yeah, but it's not. What if they want to buy here?
Of course, it's cheaper for you. It's more effective. Cost effective.
All people, they want to do this job.
Many.
Yeah, a lot of people. They don't want to take a lot, spend a lot of money to buy the sewing machine, right? You know?
We call this machine also a money-making machine. Thank you.